Herefordshire, I wandered to wash by the river in a pool. Forgiveness spoke to me, he said he's where the waters run cool. So beautiful and clear, so clean and free. But thought and heart then went and had a raging argument. Thought said, you stupid heart said, who cares? I've got to get some relief from these snares. Can't you get your ever-working brain to see? Forgiveness just looked at me with a glistening smile. He was drenched in all the waters of all our life and all of our times, and said, yes, yes, yes. Oh, whatever you've done to me, from Claybury down to Ledbury. He says, yes. Then I met anger coming out of the trees. He said, I want my price for all these things that have happened to me. I won't be satisfied until I'm dancing with revenge. I'm hot and on fire with a rage like a child. I want apocalypse now until they know what suffering means and how. They'll all know what it's like to be me. That's the message I'm gonna send. Forgiveness stood there with a staff in his hand. He says, I've nothing to say and don't expect you to understand anyway. But says, yes, yes, yes. Oh, whatever you've done to me, from Claybury down to Ledbury. He says, yes. Journey looked at me, Journey looked to see and said, I think anger's got a point. Unless we find a way to break out of this joint, I think we're stuck unless we find a way. All our joyful travelling days are done. Then Wisdom thanked Journey with a smile and a nod and said, for many years we'll soon be under the sod and forgotten, and all these troubles will not be worth a jolt. Are you waiting for a better word from God or a giant thunderbolt? Forgiveness stood still with a glint in his eyes as he stared toward the molten hills and studied the skies and said, yes, yes, yes. Oh, whatever you've done to me, from Claybury down to Ledbury, he said, yes. Thought just stood there scratching his beard, looked back into Shropshire and said, where do we go from here? I'm thinking, but it doesn't seem to change a thing. Heart said, I'm not surprised, what do you expect? Thought said, I've got the plan, what I'm gonna do next. I'll work out a way that will help break the spell for everyone and do my best. I could go to Hereford and buy me a bull. It would make anger happy, but forgiveness just stood still and said, yes, yes, yes. Oh, whatever you've done to me, from Claybury down to Ledbury, he said, yes. Cynicism said to forgiveness, you must be out of your mind. You should be dressed like a jester or the greatest fool of all time. Heart said, you talk too much, like your friend thought, you underestimate everyone. Then up spoke despair, pushing wisdom away without a care. And his henchmen, sorrow and bitterness, stood looking menacing next to him. Despair said, it's a never-ending cycle of hopelessness. No one has ever won. Forgiveness didn't blink an eye, he just stood still. He was staring at the two figures he could see coming over the hill and said, yes, yes, yes. Oh, whatever you've done to me, from Claybury down to Ledbury, he said, yes. Thank you. came walking up a path of green. They were arm in arm and looking so beautiful and serene. Smiling said, we know a place where they make delicious cider cake, the best in the Shire. They led me down a road with forgiveness holding his staff above. They said, there's a lot of space in the house of our good friend Love. We'll drink from the water of life and go dancing round the fire. Forgiveness then looked around and he smiled down the lane and called Journey and Heart, come on boys, catch up again, and said, yes, yes, yes. Oh, whatever you've done to me, from Claybury down to Ledbury, he says, yes, he says, yes, he says, yes. He says yes.